Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a bullet journal video. I'm not doing a voiceover today because I find that my voiceover voice is so cringy. So here we are, real time. I have my old bullet journal out for reference and my little ketchup bottle that my sister got me to hold it up. Got my stack of pens, rat her. It's a big old thing. I got my computer because I am editing another video, but I'm waiting for some pictures and videos to upload, so that'll be going on the side. And as you guys can see, I already went ahead and like marked certain things because this just it's kind of like time consuming, and you gotta count and make sure everything's gonna turn out good. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'll probably time lapse a lot of the clips because I know it's just kind of like relaxing to watch, but I will say that right now I'm gonna be working on my spring overview, which should look something like this. So if you've seen my videos before, then you know that I like to kind of create like a big overview just so I can see my whole semester at a glance and see what's due on the same week. It's just kind of easier to see it that way as opposed to having assignments pop up on you on the same week and you're just like shocked. So I'm gonna be doing this, plus I'm gonna be doing a weekly, so let's just jump right into it. Alright, so right here is usually where I write my classes, but I'm gonna leave that blank for now because I don't know if I might change any of my classes, and when that happens, I hate whiteouting my bullet journal, so I'm gonna leave that for blank, and I'm gonna skip right over to the months, which are pretty self-explanatory. You just need the month and all of the days. Okay, now that that's all done, I just need to go ahead and write in the days of the month. We'll be right back. about it. So this is another spring overview that I kind of copied in a way. But basically, like I showed in the beginning, this is what it's supposed to look like. I basically color code my classes, and then whatever I have going on, I just draw like little circles. And I know that that's going on the same week. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty efficient. I do recommend 100% anybody who's in school. This is a lifesaver. So I'm gonna let my camera cool down, and then we'll be doing a weekly overview that looks like this. Alrighty, I think my camera is okay now. So this is what we're gonna mimic. This semester I only have classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so I'm gonna follow this layout that I did, which is basically Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Yeah, and then I'm gonna do Friday, Saturday, Sunday at the bottom. Down here, you can see. You'll see in a bit. And then on this side, since I won't be needing this, I'm gonna do my two online classes. I'm gonna do my upcoming next week box down here, and then right here, all the way at the bottom. You can't really see, but all the way at the bottom. I think I'll be doing like a workout tracker. Not too sure, so let's just get into this. It's gonna be week one from January 21st to January 27th. Oh, and I also have my markers drawn on with pencils, so I'm gonna go ahead and erase those. So that's the basic boxes. I'm gonna go ahead and write the week, and then I'm gonna zoom you guys in so you can see me write my days of the week with the dates on there. One side complete, now we just need to do this side. You guys have no idea how hard it is to hold it so far up and sideways, just so you guys can see what I'm doing. Otherwise, it'd be like this, and that would suck. So, give me a thumbs up. I love this box because it shows me, or at least I write in here, the assignments that are due next week. And that helps a lot because when I'm writing my assignments here or when I'm reflecting at this, I get to see, okay, I have something to do here, but also keep in mind that this is due next week. Just so you kind of have it in the back of your mind as opposed to it kind of like surprising you. I also put any events I'm going to. I'm not an influencer, but you know, any little family parties or anything that I have coming up the next week, I like to know. That way I can see, okay, I have this due and I also want to go to this on this day and I don't want to be doing them on the same day. You know what I mean? So this comes in handy a lot. And then this is for my two online classes, which I guess I could write the names. Even if I do drop them or I don't end up taking them, I will have gone this week, so I'm gonna write down whatever's going on this week. And would you look at that, I have 4 minutes left to record on this SD card, so I'm gonna finish it, sorry, and then I'll just show you guys what it looks like when it's done. That way I have enough to record. Alright, so this is what the end product is looking like. Let me zoom out all the way. So I ended up putting my classes, stress management. Everybody needs that, I think. And then the name for this class was just way too long, so I just put the number or whatever the heck. And then I did my workout tracker. This is my first time doing this, so I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I'm going to color every day that I worked out. Today, I worked out squats, so that's fun. I'm going to just write down what I did. It's looking kind of boring and bland, but it should look like this. Like I said, since I color code my classes, my Tuesday and Thursday will look like this. Hopefully, if I have stuff to do, I'll have stuff here. And then, you know, I'll have my online class stuff filled out. So that concludes this video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me write this, because I feel like it's kind of relaxing to do that. Yeah, if you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up. I'll have the link of this book down below. I'll have the link of this stand down below if you like to buy a bunch of pens like me. And that's basically it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.